Good morning, GABFAC, and these are your weekly announcements.
Hey, I'm Lauren, and these are your weekly announcements.
We are still praying for Sister Chiquita Sumner in the passing of her husband. Let's continue to pray for her and show her love. Let's not forget that on Friday evening, April the 12th at 7 p.m., the pastor and the church, the choir, the ushers, everybody will be at Faith United Church. That's the Faith House. Pastor Willie D. Brown for his anniversary, 7 p.m. sharp.
Don't forget, every Tuesday we have Youth Bible Study at 6. Get here on time. It's a whole lot of fun.
Brothers, the next Brotherhood meeting will be held in my house on Saturday, April the 13th at 4 p.m. Hope to see you there. Last week, it was announced that Youth Sunday will be moved to the second Sunday in April, only for April, but it has been changed back to the third Sunday, its original Sunday in April.
Don't forget, no handicap sticker, no handicap parking. Thank you.
This week is our first week of consecration revival services, beginning on Wednesday, April the 10th at 7 p.m. nightly here at the church. And our guest speaker, one of our favorites all the way from Kankakee, Illinois, is Sunday school teacher, Evangelist Carolyn Butler. And then on Sunday morning, April the 14th, she will be with us for Sunday morning service. Also, the last week of April will conclude our consecration services. So we have April 24th through the 26th, the last week in April, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, 7 p.m. sharp nightly. This year, GABFAC will be celebrating our 47th church anniversary in June. And Reverend Anthony and the Christian Board has a lot planned for the month of June. We have the Love Fellowship Banquet. We also have guest speakers coming in, Apostle Connie Cahill, Apostle Bishop Russell L. Freeman from Columbia, Missouri. So we have a lot going on. So stay tuned for more info. Youth, on Saturday, April the 27th from 12 p.m. to 4 p.m. will be the Youth Meet and Greet here at GABFAC with Pastor Willie D. Brown's Youth Ministry from the Faith House. So please be sure to be here. Okay, so we know we use the Band app, and one thing we didn't want to happen was that people start making posts and notices and chats and causing everybody's alarms and notifications to go off all day, because quite frankly, that kind of works my nerves too. But anyway, what we didn't want to happen was that people would start turning off their band or disabling the band or uninstalling the band app. This is how we let you know important information, not just daily chat, which it wasn't intended for. But this is one way to get around that, so you don't have to uninstall it and you will only get the notices from the administrators of the app, and that's really one or two notices a week, and you won't get all the other comments. Everybody, please take your phone out right now. Come on. Come on, take your phone out. Take your phone out. I'm waiting. It's gonna take a second. Gotta do it here. Sorry we gotta do it here, but let's take your phone out. Take your devices out. Now, if you don't have internet connection, log into the church's internet. You'll see GABFAC 2G or 5G or GABFAC EXT. Whichever one has the strongest signal, log in. The password is GABFAC 85, capital G. Everything else is lowercase, one word, capital G, and then everything else is lowercase, ABFAC 85. Come on, let's do it. Let's hurry up. Let's get it done. So, first thing you want to do, I want to show you how to disable all of the comments. You'll see the one notification, like if we're saying that Bible class has been canceled, or church has been canceled, or there's been a death in the family, or something like that. You'll get the number one important notification, but we're going to disable your notifications for all the extra comments so your phone doesn't go off. Boy, I feel a praise break up in here. I know somebody's shouting right about now. You hear me, Reverend Wine and Alvin? I know y'all shouting. Okay, first thing you do, let's go to the app. In the top right-hand corner, you see the three dashes, the three lines underneath your profile picture, underneath the magnifying glass. Click that, and then right below that, you'll see settings, the little jog wheel. Click that, and then one, two, three, four. The fourth column down, you should see customize each band. Click that. And so from here, we'll go to each band group and customize. So for instance, let's click on Gateway Area BFAC and count down about six columns or so until you see comments. Click on comments. Right now it's set for all comments. Choose the bottom option, tagged comments only, because most people are not gonna tag you in the comment. So select that, click OK, and then you back out and go to the next app and do the exact same thing. You can go to the Restoration Choir app if you're a part of that. Go to the GAB Fact Praise Team Band Group, the Media Team, the Brotherhood, Sisterhood, whatever you're a part of, do that. Follow the same instructions. Do that, and yeah, just for that alone, I think we're going to start our choir segment off with an upbeat song, because I'm sure many of y'all want to shout right now.